हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक इन अवर ईएनवी क्लास। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 25, माय तहसील। सो मेनी हाउसेस मेक अ विलेज, इन योर विलेज आल्सो सो मेनी हाउसेस, राइट? नाउ मेनी विलेजेस मेक अ तहसील, इट्स अ वन तहसील, ओके? एंड दिस ऑल तहसील्स मेक अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट, मावल, खेड, जुनर, शिरपुर, पुणे, पुणे इज अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट, हवेली, डाउंड, पुरंदर, दिस ऑल आर तहसील, ओके? नाउ विलेजेस, तहसील, डिस्ट्रिक्ट आर द थ्री विंग्स ऑफ द पंचायती राज। सो दिस इंक्लूड द ग्राम पंचायत, तालुका पंचायत एंड डिस्ट्रिक्ट पंचायत। Now there are 250 tehsils in Gujarat at present. Okay, so the villages that is next to our village is known as our neighboring village. Similarly, the tehsils next to our tehsil are known as our neighboring tehsils. See in your textbook, this is Ruchan's village and he is living in Jaipur. So given the details of villages around Jaipur, you show in your textbook. Now students give the details according to their tehsil and give the answer. So first question is that which villages are there around your village? So according to my village, so villages named Varasda, Timbachudi, Vadgam, etc. are there around my village, okay? And second question is that in which tehsil is your village? So my village is in Vadgam tehsil. So here we have seen about the villages which are nearby, okay? So there are various villages in each tehsils and group of villages make tehsils. Now next, this is detail of Ratan's tehsil. Here details of different tehsils of Vadodara are given, so you have to discuss according to this in detail, okay? So here also some questions are given to you, let's discuss. So first question is which are the other tehsils here? So here we can see that in the map given tehsils named Savli, then Padadra, then Karjan and Vagodia are here, okay? And in which district your tehsil is? So my tehsil is in Banaskantha district, okay? So there are many villages nearby us, so many villages together make a tehsil and group of some tehsils make district. So there is some speciality in everyone's village, tehsil and district. So we will note down speciality of our tehsil. Now see in your textbook you have to write details about your tehsils, okay? Thank you children. I will send PDF file of chapter 25. You have to write in your science notebook.